Shooting in games happens in two ways. One of them is Instantiate, which in its bullet first gets produced then shoots, like a Sniper Elite or in other games that bullets can be seen. Second shooting method is Raycast, like Call of Duty, which we will talk about it in next tutorial. There is an object and a player in the scene. Player is going to shoot from this point, I mean fire point. And also, there is three particles. Bullet particle, gunfire particle, and impact point particle. Now we want by clicking a button, player shoots towards an object. So create a script. Now give a script to the player. Remove useless parts and define a game object called bullet and a game object called fire position. To shoot with Instantiate, define a void called shooting and write Instantiate. First part is producing object, I mean bullet. Second part is producing bullet position, and third part is its angle, I mean fire position dot transform dot rotation. And now write in update void, when I press the space button, shooting void runs. Now let's work with bullet. Create a new script and give it to bullet prefab. In a script, define a rigid body for shooting bullet, a game object called hit for impact point particle, and a game object for gunfire particle. Now in a start, shoot bullet with addForce method. And below it, produce fire prefab by instantiate method. Update void is no more needed, so remove it, and instead of it, use onCollision inter void to detect collisions. Now as bullet collides to any object, collision void runs, so in it, instantiate hit game object and destroy bullet. Now add rigid body for bullet and uncheck gravity box, and also add collider. Now give rigid body and two particles to bullet script. And also give bullet and fire position to player. And at last remember to give a collider to obstacle, which I gave before. Now as you press the space button, gunfire particle runs, bullet produces and then shoots, and as it collides with an object, it gets destroyed. An impact point particle runs. Now we should destroy produced particles. So where particles get produced, define a game object and put particle in that game object, and destroy game object. After for example 2 seconds. As you can see, particles gets destroyed after 2 seconds. Now we want this object gets destroyed after hitting by a certain number of bullets. So create a script called obstacle and give it to object. We only need an onCollision inter void. Write in it, if other.transform.tag was equal to bullet, means if tag of what you colliding was bullet, decrease from its health. So define an integer called health and equal it to 10. And in if, decrease from health by 2, then write, if health was smaller equal to 0, destroy this game object. Now only define a new tag called bullet and give it to bullet. Now after firing 5 bullets, object destroys. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe us, thank you.